I still, I left water under the bridge.
Facts.
So she said, I'm gonna give you my book. She said, I'm gonna give you my book, and I want to promote my new book. I want to come on your show. Now, mind you, we booked up heavy.
Yes.
Right? So I said, fuck it. We normally do two guests. I add her on as a third guest because we already had Jeff Ray and Soul B.
Yeah, I love that Soul B one. I love that, yeah.
Yeah, and we had Jeff Ray. So I said, all right, cool, boom. I add her on that show.
On the show.
Soul B went last. He got interviewed last. We didn't leave out until almost 1 o'clock because her interview was long and, you know, we had Jeff Ray. So he waited like a champ. You know what I'm saying? How you doing?
Uh-huh.
So now I get the book at the cookout. When I go home, I read the book. Actually, she said, oh, when I was on the podcast, I'll pull call, and now she's explaining all her success or, you know,
oh, shit.
She said, oh.